Booster Gold.
I'm Booster Gold, and this is the Booster Gold Exploration Adventure Series. This adventure will take you to Gotham's notorious East End, one of the most dangerous areas of the city.
Explore Wayne Legacy in Gotham's East End. Visit Gotham's East End and explore the Wayne family's legacy with Booster Gold. Okay, so I'm going to track that as well.
There are places in Gotham's East End where even Booster Gold fears to tread because they're creepy and dangerous. Worst is Crime Alley. Once an upper-class area known as Park Row, Crime Alley got its name for the murder of Thomas and Martha Wayne, two of Gotham's most prominent philanthropists. Their deaths marked Gotham's slide into tragedy and despair.
Okay, use free clinic kiosk.
Founded by Dr. Leslie Tompkins, the East End Free Clinic offers health care to anyone who seeks it, including known criminals. It operates under a strict no-violence policy, respected by even Gotham's most hostile psychopaths. Here, there is always someone who wants to help. This Booster Gold endorsement was provided free of charge.
Use old Wayne building kiosk.
Keep fighting!
Okay, use old Wayne building kiosk.
This is the original Wayne Enterprises building. The company was founded in the 17th century, and the construction of this building in the 1800s marked the beginning of the, beginning for the world's largest multinational conglomerates. Many people in the East End have Wayne Enterprises to thank for improving their lives.
Anything you say can and will be used against you in a...
Go to East End Police Station to continue your mission.
Gotham's East End has seen more than its share of tragedy. To those who work tirelessly to bring hope back to this troubled area, I award an official Booster Gold Gold Star of Excellence that I just now created. This is history in the making, people. You'll tell your grandchildren about this one day.
Okie dokie. Okay, so reward is... Wayne Family Souvenir Ring, item level 4.